We're learning of a significant human trafficking and prostitution bust in Frederick County. 52-year-old Weeping Hester of Bethesda faces 2 counts of sex trafficking and 14 counts associated with trafficking and prostitution following complaints of suspicious activity at 2 spas. Members of the Frederick County Human Trafficking Response Team executed search warrants and say they found victims being trafficked. Those victims are being offered assistance.